the royal family will not give autographs, and of course, the new autograph these days in the 21st century, a selfie is really considered an autograph, and they're not supposed to do selfies either, but I think there have been a couple royals recently who have done some selfies. So we'll see what happens with that rule, but I can guarantee you, you won't ever see the Queen giving an autograph or doing a selfie.